First being first is that Dean Watson has unfortunately passed away.
What?
No.
Oh my God.
What?
Oh, wait, sorry. Wrong notes. Oh,
you may have heard of me.
That's great. It starts with an earth.
Hey, Speedy, go kill the guy in the car outside.
No.
Alright, well, that problem solved. I think you're on well. Oh, no. Hands up!
Woo!
Woo!
You're fucking...
The sand!
He invited a girl, man.
Okay, if I wake in the hospital with no memory, with water in my lungs, I'm gonna secretly blame you.
I got the drive.
No.
That's right, Paul. Have a good one, Matt.
My secret society.
Right, well, Miss Fred, you're out of the secret society.
And now alone, the 0% of your company. You get abused financially and mentally. Was that a grill?
Nice. Dean Watson's the best guy ever.
Oh, okay.
What are you doing? Dean?
Jesus, Dean, what the fuck was that?
Guys, we don't have to do this.
I think it's more fun if we do, to be honest. Well, congratulations, you found me.
Jesus Christ.
From the vehicle.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh my God!
Explain to me why what you said made me angry.
That's a foul off right there, I'm sorry.
What? Yeah, what?
You can't call him an MS, he said his name's Michael Wayne.
Uh-oh. This is... Where did you come from?
Hello. I'm here for a special deposit.
May I
enter?
Yes.
Regulation.
Crane, I'm tired of you blaming us for shit, all right? Like, if you've got something to say, fucking say it. Stop skirting around, calling us fucking bad faith actors and shit.
Can I speak, or is this your time?
Yeah, no, I wouldn't allow you to speak, yes.
Right. Is there a chance of a talk before we wipe you out, or you just want us to go ahead and blow you the fuck up?
That's right.
It went exactly to plan.
That's right.
And they need not worry about it.
Yep, that's what I'm saying.
Guy in the tuna shop, he walked into a nightstick and we didn't even see him.
Exactly, I don't even know what I seen.
Hey,
you want to fuck with Eddie? There's a payphone behind us.
Oh my God, yes.
You forgot one of these. Thanks so much.